to Mimi, I just want to make one quick share for the deal concealer. This concealer, I think, is come up this year too. I have shade color ON, 1.5N and 2N. This is for my skin tone. The 0N little lighter than my skin. 1.5 is exactly my skin tone, and 2N and gonna be little darker than my skin. And also, I have two like eye concealer pencil. That one I think is for brightening with eye. Let me close the camera first. This is from today, the Cutipole foundation. You know, I just want to make one quick video, and then before I go in the bed to sleep, and then take out my all the makeup off. Okay, let me take out my under my eye the Cutipole concealer. Okay, let me see. See, they do pretty good job and stay the place. You know, for right now, I just eating a little bit and then come back the camera here. I can say already be 10 hours before, you know, I make a video, probably since 9 hours, around 9 hours, maybe 8 hours, 40 minutes, something like that. But right now it's over 10 hours already. You can see that. I didn't put anything to fix that because I will be going to sleep. But after I go to the bathroom, I just thinking, you know what, why I don't, before I take out my makeup, I just do my under eye here area for the concealer. Yes, we do that. Because that one is, I already used the half a year maybe. Kind of little longer, little long already. So just no talk. Now we're starting right now. Just take one. I will be use that one. It's very gentle. Looks like a face and eye cleanser. Stay very smooth and then a hydration. So. I always okay, just now we do this. Okay, I holding here for maybe 10 seconds, and I wipe off. Okay, I wipe off. I don't know if you guys can see or not. You see the the concealer and the foundation already come up. You can see my dark circle, right? All right, and then you see that side different. Okay, let me take the other side off too. You can see the eye area. It's very important. When you take concealer off, when your eyes not cover, and then no protect them. You know, when we if we don't take care of our eyes, and then when later when we old, they're gonna be big problem of the eye area. Okay. Usually I don't do that way, but I just thinking, you know, before I go into the bed, why I don't do that? Because I already used the half year. I know they can stay pretty good the longer, like 6 hours or more, and stay very well. But just This one is from the Major Lite eye cream. I like to use the before when I make up for eye, because it's a very nice way. It's looks like a jelly base, so it dry very fast. So for right now, and this is a good option for me to that way. Okay, let me set dry a little bit. Okay, see, they're already inside. They're already in the skin. All right, so now we're starting. I use the 1.5. When I put the eye concealer, I don't put it right away from here, because I feel, you know, when the age come and we put the concealer too far away, they just make eyes look like more older. And then very easy have more smile, very easy have a wrinkle the line on there. I like to use the Cutipole one inside the BB cream. This one inside, this inside the BB cream, but I always use for the concealer or foundation. You know, it's very easy, fast. This concealer, they just very creamy and then not dry. Do you see the difference? You can see the difference, right? Yes. Let me see. This is not different. You can see the still have a little better blue line here. Use the pencil. The like that here have blue line, because I have one young child right now. She's about 11 months right now. So night time I'm not have pretty good sleeping, and then right now I have dust circle. So for right now, I do is I need to take care of my eyes more. So you see the how's the different. Okay, most time I use the Dior concealer finish, I will be use the Dior one. They have 002 and 025. The 002 is a little bit lighter, so I like to make eyes can here can pump up a little bit. Okay, like this. They just like pencil, you know, really easy, and just click and then. Just like that. Okay, just a little bit right there. They can make eyes a very big difference, because you know, like open, just like not tired, just like a little the shiny on there. Do you see the difference? You see the difference? Yes. Do you see the left and the right? I before, you know, I always feel the Dior foundation and kind of a little bit heavy, but they got a very good coverage. And then you know, this year they make their this concealer is pretty good. 这个是那个遮瑕遮眼睛的, 是非常的自然, 你看它两边的不一样。 And also, if you have dust bar, you definitely can use that. I just, okay, try possible, I can closer. Okay, you can see that. You see that? Do you see they already covered? So, you know, depend what's your skin like it. You know, you know, the product always have something good from a different company, but you know, you need to go pick out the right product from your skin. You see here, that face, the half face, and this half face, right? Definitely you can see you like that way. You don't wanna your eye area getting so tired. Okay, now we finish the both eyes. Like my only area problem is here and the couple little bit dark spot right here. Okay, you do the concealer, don't make it like bigger, you know, don't make like a bigger far away the color, and then it's not as natural. It's pretty kind like make your face more older. With color, I like it way is they very easy bring. I can say if later you use the empty, you can put your flavor foundation on there and just do in the bag. Sometimes you need to go somewhere, you know. You don't need to bring the, you know, you don't need to bring like a, see, right? See, you don't need to bring like that bigger bottle to, big bottle to with you, you know. You just very easy to. Sometimes you need to fix your makeup. See that? Okay, just like exactly saying, I use the 002 and put eye area here. Little bit, just a little bit. Just make eye, you know, not tired, little bit open. Okay, I'll be swipe here. Let's see. This number 0N. This 0N. 0N is a little light in my skin. My skin is 1.5N. See? You can see it, they match my skin, right? 1.5 and 2N, you kind of need a little dark. Okay. See that? The three different colors. But for 2N, sometimes I like to do like, because my cheekbone a little bit tall, so I like to do like that way, so I can make my cheekbone go inside a little bit. And then my nose area, you know, just like contour, you know, my bottom, right here. See, they have so many ways to do, and then you can very easy, and then to bring with you, you know. You don't need to bring that much makeup, and if you makeup bag is kind of pretty small. Pretty very pretty skin. I don't know, can you see very clear, but I really turning my camera very very close by my skin right now. You know, you can see that here they just smooth your skin when they 2N, this one, put it here for the contour. It just warmed down my face. Just warmed down my face. And then, you know, I just feel very natural. It's very good. This is a very good concealer. I can say it's a very, very good concealer. It's very easy to apply. Can stay like six to eight hours. I don't feel, because my is very dry skin, so a lot not product for me for concealer, or they just no, it's not working on me. But this year they deal, they this concealer, the Izaki did a very good job. The Izaki do very good job, and then that three color is just exactly perfect for when we you want to shape, you know. This one, I just make it for you guys to see. They just look like when you put on the skin, they just like just like right away they can cover it, you know. I cannot say they cover like a website say they cover like a full cover. No, not full cover. But they can cover around 80%. That is true, but not full covers. But you know, if you want a buildable, of course, you still can buildable. And then last one. Little dagger to my skin, but you know, the only thing is surprised me is it doesn't matter the three colors I can use on my face anywhere. You see that one, and then usually you know it's not much difference when you on the skin. You see that? Looks like the last one I feel is little dark shade for my skin, but when they in my skin, they just, it's ugly is my skin. Yes, they just look exactly off my skin. But if you on the face, you better don't do that one for on the eyes. They make your eyes more tired look. You need to pick out like a shade and then lighter than the you face. Like you face, like I do is 1.5. It's my skin colors. I need to pick out the zero to light out my eyes, so you know your eyes not gonna be seen like a very tired, because when you have that circle your eyes deep go inside more, so you need the light kind of to make that out, so you can see that. And then they have pretty good job. And also the cuticle foundation, they, you know, when they turn out, you see they still very shiny and they still keep the foundation in the place. And then the only thing I very happy and very by now is 8 hours, maybe my face makeup will be worth, but see the 10 hours, see the 11 hours, they just make your skin more natural and more shiny. And then that is cuticle is amazing foundation way, you know. They not going darker, you know. Have some foundation they really pretty for 6 hours or 8 hours, but after they turning the skin different colors, it's not gonna be stay like all, you know, you looks like a natural colors, but just, you know, just when you any kind of foundation should be after 8 hours, they will be have a little bit different, like a acne, a dark spot, or somewhere you need to cover. Maybe they just come out because they going clear. That's why they easy to see. They will be come out, but it doesn't matter if you can. If other part still very natural and still shiny and looks very good skin, you know. No, it doesn't matter, you know, not mine, because outside is already dark. So when you skin still pretty, looks like still pretty shiny and pretty glow, I think that's enough, you know, that's enough. Okay, now we see the two hand. See, this is 0N, 1.5, and the 2N. and other hands nothing. You can see that they zero end, they can pull my bone out. You see that? So when you do that, and they will be make eyes pop out a little bit. The second one is exactly my skin. You see, you cannot feel nothing, but that one, they go inside. So dark skin, it's not dark skin. One more shade darker, the color, there will be, if you want to somewhere go inside, like a cheekbone here bigger, you want to go inside, you need to put right here. You don't put the white, like a zero end to put here, you just make a cheekbone more tall, like more tall, you know? So if you want the nose going to a little bit taller, you need to put the highlight on here, on there, and on here, right? And then put the like a dark shade right here. Make this small, and then make here tall and use the dark shade. So, you know, like if you want here to bigger come out, so you need to use the one or two darker than your skin, skin tone, so you can use that, they will be go small. If night time you have makeup, and then you better use like cleansing water, you know, like cleansing water, they mean like cleansing oil, like eyes and lip separate, and then to remove the makeup first, mascara, and then eyeliner finish, and then you go cleansing your face. So I like I talk a little bit more, but if you not feel I'm annoying, and then that's good. But sometimes if you feel I'm annoying, just skip the video and then just see the important part. Okay, this one I need to say, that one I buy from the Costco. I think only $16 or something. You know, they have 28.7 ounce. Yes, 28.7. Is that one is for sometime if I wanna, you know, fix some part, like here, if I feel they I want a little perfect, I always use that. I buy this from Costco too. It's so easier. You just open it, right, and then you push down. See, they're already wet, so you know. And if you want to fix some area, you want to fix here, or you want to fix here, you just use the hand first. You just wipe it. And then, you just put your makeup on. Yes, don't need to wash it. Don't need to. But of course, for nighttime, when you're sleeping before the bed, you need this. You need it. You need to clean your face. You need to clean your face. See? You see the dirty come out? I don't know, can you see that? But yeah, it's dirty come up. So it's come out so easier, so I just like it, you know. It's very easy to use the. They don't have any scent, like it don't have any alcohol scent on there or something, you know, smell bad in the scent. They just, you know, like very. Just like a toner, just like a regular toner. It's very, you know, with no smell or anything. Okay. See why now we talk so long, and then let me close the eye. You see my eyes? I can say if you use the concealer and then put the foundation on top, they can stay around 8 hours. When you home. But of course, if you have like white hair, some people, they don't take care of the eyes pretty good. They have white hair here, white hair, you know. The eye area, I just recommend for you just only use one. Don't use the concealer and the foundation. They will be making you worse when you after 6 hours. It's no way to fix that. So if you eye area, if you have white hair on here, a little bit there and there, and just use the one product under the eyes. So they will be keeping you more longer, trust me. Maybe just you, when you put on there, you just feel, oh, I don't cover enough. But it's okay. You know, you better than when you 6 or 8 hours and then you just lose like a yogurt right there. You know what I mean? Just when you smile, like this smile right here, you know, it's just like a normal skin, but they will be loose like a, they will be loose like this. Make sample. See, they just loose like this. You so when you outside and then you not know, you cannot see yourself. So when we talk, when we nothing, you know, that area, they're very easy to turn in like that way. So eyes area cover should be light, should be light. Don't do too much. It's don't do too much. And then for eye area, the powder, I think this one, Lumercier, the one for under eyes loosening setting powder, that one is very good. And it's do the pretty good job. And then but don't put too much. You know, that's why I say the eyes area, don't put too much. When you put too much, everything put too much, and then you will be make your skin heavy. They cannot handle it. They don't have air, you know, they get sick. So, okay. Right now it's so late already, and then I will be going back to renaissance and then do a little bit my work. Okay, so we see you next video. Thank you for watching. If you have something new or you want to share, and you can leave the message down below, and then just make sure and then you like it, and then you can subscribe, and then just you know, make a little bit help, and then next video they come out, they can very easy for you, and then you know, you don't need to worry missing something good. Okay, see you, bye.